We sometimes need a little help noticing when a light turns green. Lucky for you, there's an app for that. It is called TravelSafely, and we got to see it tested out in Broomfield today. The app runs in the background of your phone, and it does more than tell you when the light's green. It also warns you if you're about to go through a red light, or if you're going too fast in a school zone, or even if you are about to hit a pedestrian. The app will be free. Right now, though, it is still in beta test.